I decided to end the Funny Dungeon series cause, I'm lazy.